so I think we have to say that the night goes to the supporters of the supporters of Turtle Gardens. Thank you very much. I'll just say a few words about Turtle Gardens itself. It's run by Dave and Yvette, and it's in Otaki, B.C. And it's in the middle of Highway 16 between Burns Lake and Houston. And they basically look after dogs from all over the north, but mostly along that corridor between Prince George and Prince Rupert. And they don't turn any dogs away. They rehabilitate dogs. Some of them need a little more rehabilitation than others. They take dogs, used sled dogs, abandoned dogs, feral dogs, dogs that have been left or just picked up on the street. I actually built a live trap to catch the ones that they couldn't get in without a little bit of bait.